Okay. I was watching your news, channel 144 on DirecTV, and they had a poll talking about how people, do you think Bieber Fever is going out, or I don't know what it was, but, you know, I thought, what? No. No, because, you know, it's just because I think that, you know, it's just he hasn't been in the news here lately, so, well, I guess Bieber Fever's gone. No. He's busy working on his new CD, which is going to be called Believe, and it's coming out in November, so y'all need to chill, okay, people? He hasn't been out in the spotlight. Get over it. And y'all need to get over it and get a life and stop bothering him. Yeah. It's just him Bieber, people. I know he's famous, but, you know, he's still a kid. You know, if my life got out of my hands, or I was a big singer, I'd probably go crazy by now. And I don't know. Because I think he wants to still be a kid. Like he said, never say never. If you haven't seen it, go buy it. It's an awesome movie. You know, he wants to be a kid, okay? Yeah. Just wants to be a normal teenager. Well, I've had a whole bag of candy. That's not very good. Okay. The poll was, do you think Justin Bieber, Bieber Fever, is fading? Heck no, people. Heck no. Okay? While I'm at it, I don't think Justin Bieber should be worried about Shia LaBeouf. Okay? Sorry, I can't say it. I remember when he was on that movie, TV show, Disney Channel. It was really retarded. He used to be so ugly with that curly hair. I hope that's him. I think that's him. Oh no. I have no idea. I'm gonna look that up. Oh no. Okay, so people, y'all need to leave him alone. Or Danielle is gonna come chasing you down with a hammer, okay? And remember, everybody, I'm a believer, and there's tons of believers. Y'all need to leave him alone, and especially, no, you need to leave Selena alone, and you need to leave Justin alone, okay? If she's holding her head down, leave her alone, okay? If her head is up, then she doesn't care. She wants to be a normal teenager, too. Okay? I'm trying to prove my point. Okay, so, do y'all get it? Bieber Fever isn't going anywhere. He's working on a CD. And y'all need to leave Selena and Justin alone. Okay? Love you, Selena and Justin.